Elizabeth Taylor died of congestive heart failure and pneumonia earlier today. It's a sad day for the film industry because she was a beloved actor in previous years. Please subscribe for more news updates.